You could feel the thunder out at Nathan Benderson Park today for the annual Storm Challenge. For the 13th year, the Sarasota Storm Triathlon Club hosted the annual race. Athletes took part in swimming, biking, and running events.
I'm like, okay, one's down, now I got to focus on the next event. So to me, it keeps your mind engaged. It's fun.
The biggest challenge, a 1-mile open water swim around the park's lake island.